here we are in Notion, so they can get this movie file to play. I'm gonna have you watch down here in this bottom part, because what I'm writing down there with my Apple Pencil shows up here in the top. It's really quite magical. See, doesn't take perfect handwriting at the bottom to do this. Recognizes it very fast up here at the top. You saw there, if the stems right that I wrote were the wrong direction, I actually flipped them to the right way. Come right notes on top of each other. Sometimes it recognizes it almost too fast. If you have to move this bottom section over, you have to use two fingers to scroll it over. See, it's running out of room down here at the bottom, and it'll actually move things over here in a second. See, there it went, moved stuff right over for you. It's really not a problem, works very, very well. I'm using the Apple Pencil right now, but it works very well with just a finger even. Always works better with a little bit of a stylus, but the pencil is amazing with it. And there you go.